beautiful girls. I mean, most of them are cheerleaders. Why did I even let my friend talk me into doing the Junior Miss pageant? Did I need total humiliation? Look at them, perfect teeth, perfect hair, perfect makeup, and they did it all on their own. I had to have a lady at the mall do mine. I've never seen so many brushes and tubes of stuff in my life. To be honest, these chicks really don't need that junk. Now me, I need that loop, and I can see that now. Cause this girl staring back in the mirror, wow, she has no pimples or freckles. And I never noticed how blue my eyes were. From a distance, I may actually look like I belong up here. But on the other hand, I still can't sing, dance, or act. I'm doing a stupid clown routine because an unintentional blue ball is better than an intentional one, right? That way, if I trip or fall, they'll think it's all a part of the act. I just have to stand up here for the next 5 minutes and let the judges mark their final score. It hasn't been that bad. The girls are actually nice. And for a minute, I felt like I belonged up here, swirling my dress around. I will never forget, even though I didn't win Junior Miss Pageant, I will never forget this experience for a really, really long time.